Russell, a couple of the other guys just talked about the physicality, or the Suns kind of beating you guys in physicality tonight. Is that something that you saw?
No.
You guys pulled within one there in that third quarter. What happened from there? Did you guys just expend too much energy getting back? Or?
No. I mean, we just step slow.
What's the hurdle to get over to kind of be a little more consistent with that energy?
I mean, we good. There's nothing to dwell on. We all right. We'll move on, be ready to play. Next, whenever we play again Tuesday, there's nothing to dwell on.
You talk about Phoenix bench a little bit tonight.
No, I can't actually.
You said you stepped slow. Why do you think that was the case?
I don't know. But like I said before, man, we're not about to dwell on this game. We're going to move on to the next and be ready to play Tuesday.
All right. Thank you, Russ. Yeah.